knife, the fork, the bottle and the cork. That's the way I spell New York. Right on. Lovely buildings here in York, ladies and gentlemen. You can see that you've got the Viking Centre. You've got the Viking Centre. You've got museums. You've got the railways. The city of York. It's the knife, the fork, the bottle and the cork. We've all got our own way of spelling York. Right on. Right on.